Hey. Mom, I don't know where to start. I suppose, first off, I'll say congratulations to you and Paul. I couldn't be happier for you both. Today, though I am not here with you, I can promise you that I am thinking of you. I'm so excited that I am sure I will tell every person that I speak with today that you are getting married. This is literally a dream come true for me. I use the term dream come true because my only desire for you almost my entire life was that you could find a good man to marry. I never knew when it would happen or with whom it would be, but I just wanted him to be worthy of you. So I have no doubts about you, Paul. My mother vouches for you, and maybe you didn't know this, but she is always right.
I did know that.
P.S. Don't forget that. Mom, I know you know this, but I want to say I love you. You are my missionary, bringing me the gospel through your example. If I have any redeeming qualities, it's because I learned them through your Christ-like life. I am eternally grateful to you. I would like to say that I know God loves you, and I know you are a wonderful daughter of God. I know Christ lives, and I know that families can be together forever. I am so grateful to Joseph Smith that he was a faithful servant of God in bringing about the restoration of the true church of Christ on the earth, and that we may now all partake of all the blessings of the gospel. I love you forever. I like you always. For all eternity, my mother you'll be. Love, Troy.
Thank you, sweetie.
Like me.
But you gotta give her a kiss to prepare him.
Oh,
she's representing him.
Very sweet.